take a look at this SAT problem and see if you guys can solve it. Alright, it might look pretty tricky, but as soon as you sub in these two points to these equations, you get these two equations. So now you're looking at this and you see you have three constants. So looking at these two equations, I can already see what I'm going to do here. We have a to the 2c on this side, and we have a to the c on this side. To get this to equal a to the 2c, we need to square both sides. And real quick, I'm going to pull over Desmos and plug in both these equations. All right, here are our two equations. If we square both sides of these, we now see that a to the 2c and a to the 2c on both these are equal. So that means we can set b plus 219 and 9 plus b squared equal to each other. And now, since Desmos is super picky about what variables you use, let's just switch these to x real quick so we can get an answer. And we can go over here on the graph and see we have the points of 6 and negative 23. So in the original problem, either of these would work, 6 or 23.